Hello friends, we have received a big update from NCB team of Sameer Vankhede. Yes friends, and NCB team has arrested two drug suppliers in two separate raids and has seized lots of MD. So friends, the NCB team of Mumbai has now arrested two drug suppliers from two different raids in Mumbai and has seized MD drugs from their possession on Wednesday night. So according to NCB, a woman drug supplier was arrested from a 4-star hotel in Andheri's Marol area along with MD drugs worth 20 lakh rupees. In another raid, a drug supplier was arrested from the Jogeshwari area and cash and MD drugs were recovered from his possession. And further investigation is going on in both these cases. So friends, NCB is doing an excellent job, but I think not only drug suppliers but the one who buy these drugs should also be arrested and action should be taken on these people also. So if demand is stopped, then only supply will stop. So I think that not only suppliers but drug buyers should also be arrested soon. So what do you think about it friends? Please let me know in the comment box. So this is the big news as of now. Till then, stay connected for more updates. Thank you.